you get that thing to bounce around like that, it'll fall straight down and hit that guy. He'll get out of there at the strike every time. Now, it's going to change things a little bit here. Okay. Mighty close, man. Mighty close. Didn't have enough elbow grease on him to get through there, did he? That son of a gun. Let's see what this does for the bird order right here. We might get old Bubbles. Oh. Okay. We'll see if that works out on a further we get in the rooms, we'll be able to tell. She's a little bit skinny. She gained weight. She get up there. Ah, you son of a gun, you. Yeah, you didn't get away from me that time, did you, son? Huh? Now, let's see what we got here. Hold back on him there a little bit. Ah, man. You're killing me here. You're killing me. That's a tough room right there. Save old bubbles, they'll get you past that room right there now. He's pretty good friend in that room now, trust me. I know he's in there somewhere, boys. We could use old Bubbles about right now, couldn't we? Let's see now. Where's my old buddy? Old Bubbles and Melody's two of the best birds in there. Well, that stuff's gonna get in the way right there, ain't it? Let me think about this here a minute. Now, won't you look at that? Now, come on, man. Hey, Lordy. Should have went from first choice to begin with. Didn't get enough up there, though. I don't believe that'd be enough to take that big stack out, do y'all? You might be able to try it now. Take that top one out and let it fall down on that bottom stack. But I don't know, man. I'll leave that up to you. Old laser beam go to sleep, I'd try something right here. That's about the best one I got with both extras right now. I'll try again later, okay? See if I can't get us through some of them rooms we birdied there.